Attorney General Gentner Drummond joining 48 other AGs across the country cracking down on illegal robocalls. Officials claim that the company Avid Telecom makes billions of illegal calls violating the Telephone Consumer Act. Avid made billions of calls on the Do Not Call registry between December 8, 2018 and January 2023. We're told more than 100 million of those calls were Oklahoma numbers.